Eden Prairie. Men, the Vikings are sending condolences to the family and all friends of Ed Sherothman, who passed away Saturday at the age of 77. Sherothman was a member of the original Vikings squad, joining the fledgling team as a fifth-round draft pick in the 1961 NFL draft, and one of the 50 greatest Vikings. Born in St. Clair, Pennsylvania, Sherothman played collegiately at Pittsburgh before he was selected by the Vikings and the Dallas Texans, 22nd round of the 1961 AFL draft. The Dallas Texans became the Kansas City Chiefs in 1963 and wound up playing the Vikings in Super Bowl XV. Sherothman ranks third in Vikings history with 40 interceptions, trailing only Paul Cross and Bobby Bryant. He led Minnesota in the category four times, 1962, 63, 65, 70, and is one of four players, joining Bryant, Joey Browner and Antoine Winfield, to lead the Vikings in interceptions in four separate seasons. He also ranks third among Vikings cornerbacks in games, 141, and starts, 126, and second behind Cross in yards after interceptions. Sherothman totaled 804 yards and 3 touchdowns on interception returns. Sherothman also forced 6 fumbles and recovered 9, including one that he returned 88 yards for a touchdown in 1962. Vikings historian and former head athletic trainer Fred Zamberletti recalled his days with Sherothman. Double quote, Ed always would tell you how many times he's broken his nose. Zamberletti said. Double quote, Ed was a great athlete, not only in football but in basketball. Zamberletti added, it was back in the day when we were having to play some great quarterbacks like Johnny Unitas, people like that. Ed would get very uptight before a game. He'd get nervous as hell. Double quote, Sherothman, however, intercepted Unitas twice on December 16, 1962, and intercepted Earl Morrall twice on October 25, 1971. All told, he had 7 games with multiple interceptions, including a career-best 3 against the Boston Patriots and former teammate Joe Capp on December 13, 1970. Double quote, he was a great teammate, Zamberletti said. You knew Ed was going to give everything he had and was always going to show up. He was not a complainer. He was the kind of guy that players liked.